Hello lads, and welcome to today's video. I will be visiting every major Fontys University in the whole of Netherlands in 8 hours. The challenge will take me to 3 different cities in Netherlands: Eindhoven, Tilburg, and Venlo. And at each university, I will be asking what that university is about, what's like to study there, what are the courses like, things basically like that. Now that you lot know what the video talks about, if you're interested, do stick around to the end, and I'll be seeing you lot in a bit.
It's about 8:58 right now, and basically, I'm still currently in Eindhoven, like in a park somewhere. The closest Fontys to me is about like 10 minutes away or something. Like 10 minutes away, it's not too bad. But from that Fontys to the other Fontys, yeah, no, that's the long journey, innit? Basically, the Fontys I am going to right now is called Theo Commonland. Yeah. I'll be going there now in a quick bit. I will be seeing you lot at that Fontys. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video at Fontys Theo Commonland. Cheers!
A few minutes later.
Wait, all right guys. So basically I just got down to like the other Fontys and to the one at Theo something land. And basically this Fontys, wait, where's the logo for it? There we go. Fontys Sport something something. Like this Fontys is pretty much about like sports science, so if you enjoy like sports and that, you just have, I think this is the best kind of Fontys for it. But then yeah, so pretty much I'll be trying to get in now, and then let's see how it looks like in it. See you lot inside. Well, up the stairs we go. This year just means if you come up, we're gonna fudge you up, man. Oh my bloody days. Oi, oi, bro. Yeah, this is my kind of fun, is a basketball bloody court, man. Let's go. So I feel that if you like, you know, things related to sports and that, I feel this is the best Fontys to go to, because come on. Because just come on, look at it. Just from, yeah, sorry, I look so dark. Just from like the entire, viewing alone, you can tell like them in here specialize heavily on sports and that. It is now 9:25. It's now 9:25. And then I will be heading down to the next Fontys.
B-ball! Let's go!
And then yeah. Bye-bye Fontys Sports Hogel School. Cheers! Alright, so the next Fontys I'll be heading to is called Fontys TNO Industry de Rondom. It sounds like random, I don't know, but I'm heading down to that one. And yeah, I don't know how far away this place would be, but yeah, so it's 9:25 right now, and let me check how far away it's gonna be. Oh my bloody days. It's like 18 minutes bicycle ride to the other Fonties. Yeah, this is gonna be a long one, isn't it? But for the people, I guess. So, see you lot in a bit.
Yeah. Those 18 minutes were not fun at all. But anyways, back to the video.
Alright, hello and welcome to the second Fonty. So basically, this is like TNO industry. The names of Fonty schools are difficult, but I think you guys can see it from my notes. So the first one was Theo, and then the next one's like CNO industry, blah blah blah. So basically, currently there now, and bro, I literally checked the weather yesterday, right? I checked the weather yesterday that it's not gonna rain, innit? It said it's gonna be cloudy. Bro, why are there bloody showers, like raindrops on my skin right now? I'm feeling droplets of water everywhere. Enough waffling. Here's how the Fonties looks from the outside. And then, yeah, so we're gonna go inside and all of that.
Boy, this looks wham. Yo, I didn't know Fonty was this pretty. I didn't know other Fonty looked this good, man. Jeez. And yeah, I have to keep my voice quite low because I have no clue what the rules are in either one of the Fonties. So, we hope and pray. Over there are a lot of like science dunnies there, like I can basically see them and doing their stuff. So as you can see, inspiration science and that. No wonder. Makes sense.
Yeah, I'm a bit skeptical about walking everywhere. I'm a bit skeptical. Yo, that looks like the teacher's place, so we're not gonna go in there. Alright, let's go to the top floor and let's see how the top floor looks like before I leave. Oh, my waist.
And yeah, this is the top floor. I can already gather from like everything I've seen so far, this Fonties is heavily based on like science and that. So far, so good. The classes I've seen are just mainly science related.
So pretty much I'll be heading down to Rochester alone right now. And then yeah. Oh shit, I made the most wrong assumption ever. Basically, this Fonties is mainly about like science related stuff, but also has technical related things also. So like automobile engineering, and then like I've totally forgotten what the Donny just told me. Oh shit, I should have recorded it, innit? But yeah, I just wanted to quickly leave, but I came downstairs just to check out this beauty of a thing. Like, just look at this, absolutely beautiful, I can't lie. Then yeah, this is the downstairs and that. So yeah, mechanical related stuff, like industrial related things, and then science in general. So now I'm going to like Fonties Rastus Malone, that's like R10. I don't know how to pronounce the name properly. You're gonna hear that quite a lot. And that's my university, so I already know what that is. So I'll be seeing you lot there in a bit. Ciao. Alright lads, so literally I've got into like Fonties, and then from behind me you can literally tell, and then directly in front of me, that basically there's something going on at Fonties, isn't it? So Fonties ICT has like an IT festival and that. And then basically, yeah, there's a bloody long line over there just to get into the school. So I am not going to go into Fonties ICT yet. I am going to go to basically I think that Fonties first, and then this other Fonties, because there are two Fonties, and they're more than like, I think they're about like three Fonties in just this compound alone. So pretty much I will try to smash out the park, the other ones, and then leave ICT for the last one, since there's a bloody long line to get in. Yeah, so let's see how this goes, isn't it? Cheers.
You can already tell that this is like a business related Fonties. Let's go.
inspiration for research projects or your thesis inspiration starts in media library. All right, then I'm gonna go past that. So let's see if it starts buzzing. Oh, it didn't buzz. Hey, we win. W for us. Gee. Art is about emotion. The emotion behind an art piece matters a lot. I am just walking around now, just looking at bare classes. I wonder, can I go in here? Did I just teleport to another frontis entirely? I don't know if I'm in the same frontis as last. Boy, it looks interesting, doesn't it? Like, oh, you lot, yeah? I actually think I teleported.
I'm in a different frontis entirely now. I am actually in a different frontis entirely.
Ooh. This looks hella. Ooh. This looks kind of pengy enough. I feel that this is the biggest frontis I've been in. And the most confusing in terms of like the building layout. Because there's been no map that says that I'm at any particular frontis in general. So I don't even know how to bloody get out of this building now. Yeah, I'm stuck in it. I'm gonna have a lovely time trying to find my way out. You know, I told you lot that there are three frontis. So the ICT building is here, and then there are two other ones. We entered the business one, and then we went through another, like, we went through a tunnel or something, and all of a sudden, after the tunnel, we're in the other one. So it's kind of connected in a way, but, like, it's difficult to know which building you're in. Okay, so that's that one there. The building right there is like R10, and I feel this one, R10 is the frontis I go to, and then this one, I have no clue. I'll try to look for one dunny that I can ask, like, what the hell is this frontis about, and then, yeah, let's see. Basically, I'm visiting every frontis in Netherlands, and then I have to know like what each frontis is about. Mm-hmm. So this building, I was wondering like what exactly do you lot specialize in and this frontis?
Here's everything with economic. Uh-huh. Economic and communication. Everything about this here. The second floor is only about communication.
Yeah, yeah.
And the third and fourth floor are business administration.
Oh, business administration, okay. Mm-hmm. What about the other, you know, this is the business building, what about the other, like, you know?
Yeah, it's more like the same building. It's,
oh, it's the same building?
Yeah. It's all connected.
This is a one building? Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ, blood.
It's a large building, right?
Yeah. Well, thanks a lot, man. Yeah. Thank you so much. Easy. See ya. Okay, so you lot already understand, this is the this is like economics, communication, business administration building. So I guess this is like the one that them men call like IBM or something. I think this is the most business-oriented like building at that. Now time to try to go into my frontis and let's see how, if I can actually get in with the whole long line. Guess who made it into frontis? IT. It looks absolutely, yeah. So now I'm going upstairs to like to the very top and then trying to see what's going on there. I think I'm gonna meet up with one of my mates that is like here. He says he's on the second floor, so I'll go from the second floor, then from the second floor check out the first floor. Yeah, I don't know the logic in that. I just want to meet my mate on the second floor. Then from the second floor, then go to the first floor, then fourth floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor,
that first floor then had a way to a different building.
To the next Fonzie building.
Yeah.
Shit. I don't know where Jason is.
It's on the top floor in the corner, right?
No, we can take a look at that.
Alright then. Thanks.
If you have any questions, I'll be on this floor. I'm walking around, so.
Alright, so I think I got a bit sidetracked like for a bit. Cause literally, yeah, I've spent about 10 minutes of my time just talking with my mates downstairs. So getting back on track now. Heading to the fourth floor to go check out that what's happening there. Then after the fourth floor, then I'll be heading down again to like first floor and then leaving.
Yeah.
Alright, you lot. So I guess from the video from the R10 building, I can tell you lot that I kind of shithoused that video. I kind of shithoused that clip. But main study of this Fonzie's is basically ICT, and that I've already shown from my like my very first video that that's Fonzie's ICT, and then they do ICT related courses. So this one is called Domini Theodore. It's the Fonzie's as Domini Theodore. So after getting to this one, I'll be going down to the station to go to Tilburg. So see you lot at Domini Theodore.
A few moments later.
Hello and welcome to the Fonzie's at Domini Theodore. And immediately when I got here, the first thing I noticed was that Demon have a bloody field, man. Demon have a bloody field. Like, literally. It looks wham. It looks way, way bigger than, like, R10 in general. But then, yeah, so pretty much gonna explore the inside now, and then let's see how it looks, isn't it, lads?
Well, from this, we can already tell what the physiotherapy and then.
I literally thought that Donny was real. Oh my gosh,
it's tripping me out. I can't. This is one of the. This unit is. One. Alright, so where are we? So I'm here. And I guess these are classes. And then this is just the hall. So pretty much. Yeah, these are the classes and that. Them and doing the teaching thing. Where I guess you lot can tell how the classes look like from inside. Yeah. I guess. Classroom. Another classroom.
Okay, so. I think you lot have seen quite a bit about how the Fonzie's looks like.
Alright, I think I'm gonna try to ask a dunny, like, what this Fonzie's about.
Hey, sorry. I had a question. Basically, it's just about, like, this Fonzie's. Like, what exactly do you lot study here in general?
Social studies and.
Social science, okay. Like, so. Things dealing with like physiotherapy, all of that kind of stuff.
Yeah, there's things as well.
Alright then. Thanks a lot, man.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
Now it's 11:24. If this can focus. It's 11:24 and I should be leaving this Fonzie's now to go to TQ5, and then from TQ5 then head down to the station to go meet up with my mate, and then after meeting up with my mate, then we go down to like Tilburg and that. So yeah, it's gonna be a long day, I can't lie. So, see you lot at TQ5, innit? Alright, you lot, so basically now I'm currently at the station, and well, you can see I had to wear like my flannel. So I'm currently meant to meet up with my mate Vincent at the station. It's 11:46. We were meant to meet up around like 12. So I kind of shithoused going to like TQ5. I know that if I go to TQ5 now, basically I'm not gonna be able to make it back here around 12. And yeah, so pretty much I'm gonna have to go to Tilburg around 12. I'm gonna call my mate Vincent up now and then see where he's at, and then we can get our like train tickets and all of that, and then start heading out to Tilburg to go to the other Fonties is there. Vincent, done.
He's finally here. Off to Tilburg.
All right, so now we have about like 4 minutes. Is it 4 minutes, by the way?
Four or five minutes
to get to like the bus that we need to take. Oh shit, I have to get my card out again. This challenge is gonna take a bit of a while because we have to try to get to the Tilburg universities, like the Fontys universities at Tilburg, and then try to make our way down to like Venlo as quick as possible, because Venlo takes 2 hours. And right now, Vincent knows what the challenge is about, and then, yeah, he thinks it's a good idea, but it's gonna be long. He just said, what the fuck? What the fuck?
We're going all the way to Germany, like,
if I had known. Fam, we should be gassed. We are going to next to Germany. So now we're going to try to get there as quick as possible anyway. And then yeah, we'll see you lot in the bus. All right, so we finally made it to like Fontys Tilburg. Vincent knows how to pronounce the name properly because I don't.
That's a lie.
So what's the name, Vincent?
Fontys Hogeschool voor de Kunsten.
We're gonna try to get in, try to find out what exactly is this font is about, and then just a general overview of how it looks in it. And then we have another Fonties to go to in Tilburg also, so let's go.
Yo, we have to act like art students.
First, what, 7 years ago?
Absolutely amazing. You know, Leonardo da Vinci.
Look at these pitiful walls. They don't even have the smack of.
Oh my days, darling. Yeah. Like, look at this. You could do so much better, indeed.
You can tell he's
what? You see, yes. Art is meant to be interpreted, meaning that this leg coming out from the ass, you never understand, you don't know, like, the actual emotion behind it. It could mean, like, sorrow, or... Yeah, I don't know. Oh wow, yeah. Vincent, this is your place. You're meant to be playing music here. Jeez, okay. Yo. I am sorry.
Muppets.
Okay. We got walls of like, yeah, of pictures and that. Just pictures. No explanation, just pictures.
Why would you need an explanation?
Bruh.
Oh my god, don't look at that picture.
Oh, shit. That is not family friendly. We are a family friendly channel. Okay. Jesus Christ. We cannot be doing this one.
It's not family friendly Christian.
No. No.
This is probably also going to be.
You see, yeah, this used to be my class, but I was just too good for them, and then I decided to go to like Fontys ICT. Yeah, that right there, that painting right there was my drawing. Like, let's just get a... Don't forget, we still have to go to another Fontys.
Oh my god,
what? When did we?
This is a fucking like, you know, in the horror movies, or horror games where you, like, the fucking space gets descended.
Yes, this looks like Doctor Strange on some multiverse.
We are in, like, another multiverse.
Okay, now we just have to find a random person that would gladly tell us what the hell is this font is about.
We don't talk about this. We're not sure.
What's your person?
My person. We start running to her, she starts saying, yo.
I'm like,
why are there two people running to us?
Fucking laughing, saying,
oh my god, I would run.
Hi.
Hi.
Sorry. I wanted to ask a question. So basically, I'd like to know like what exactly is this fund is about, just as a quick summary.
So this school has a couple of different arts related studies basically. Mm-hmm. There's theater, visual arts, circus I think, music, and dance as well.
Okay, jeez. So,
yeah.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
You. See ya.
Bruh. Come on, you can do it, dude. Bruh, okay. Okay, then that was a running jump. No. I wanted you to do it standing. Do it standing.
I can't do
standing. Yeah, no. Stand right in front of it. No run up. Just stand. Do it. Bruh, you're being recorded. You have zero. Oh my
yes.
God.
My legs are shitty.
Jesus.
We don't talk about it. You go on that.
Talking about.
So now we're gonna try to go to the next Fonties while Vincent searches up what bus we're gonna take, and then yeah, we're gonna see you lot there. Alright, so now we are at our... This is the sixth Fonties, I think. The sixth Fonties. So let's go inside and see how it looks, innit? This looks mad. For a uni, this looks like... Just look at this. This is overwhelming when you get in. It already looks madly overwhelming. Alright then, let's go.
You're too vertically challenged.
Wait, did you just say I was short? Are you not?
No, it's a vertically challenged.
No, this is vertically challenged, me. You're smoking shit. You are smoking shit. I am 5'11", my nigga.
But even if I suspect...
D!
I'm fancy. No,
prof. Hey, pop some tunes for us. Let's go. Exactly, fam. This looks...
Smell the coffee. Oh,
oof. Oof.
Everything's just like soft.
Konnichiwa. Ohayo.
That's a class. Oh, wow.
The amount of money that they put in their universities is just mad.
Sorry mate, do you have like a quick minute?
Oh yeah.
So pretty much, I wanted to know like what's creative economy about, like what's this one is about?
I studied commercial economics.
Yeah, yeah.
And the main part is that we do projects for like companies that are busy with events, theaters, radio, television.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah,
mate.
You have? Half?
Yeah, right. Thank you.
Good luck guys.
Yeah. Thank you.
Bye.
Ciao.
Ciao.
They are business students. They're like multimedia students, if I put it in a more like...
Less marketing kind of way.
Yeah, they're more marketing students in general. Engang means entrance, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a fun season.
That's a fun season.
And if we get stopped, then it is what it is, isn't it?
What is...
It's a literal airport.
Fuck, this looks like Schiphol or something. Number like warning, software students are in the building.
Oh no, almost set off another alarm.
Bro, no, I don't know what you're on about, man.
This is the most physical, and you told me not to, and you were like, you don't need to exercise that bad.
You don't need to exercise. The sunshine lit stroll.
The stroll? You're a dream, bro. Toilet?
Bro, this building is small. Either this is not like a class. I don't think this is a class building.
90% of what we saw was the lobby and the toilet.
Yeah.
Classes.
Look at the view.
sir. Good afternoon.
Good morning, class. Today we're going to be studying the creative economy.
Okay.
Attention. Students, don't worry. Where's your notebook?
Oh, sir, I kind of... My dog ate my notebook, so...
This is not acceptable. Leave the classroom this instant. Get out of here. I never want to see you again. Why are you in this building? I can smell the software on you.
You can smell the software on me. What the fuck, man? Oh, my God. Alright, let's go.
Hello.
Alright. The law, Fonties. Soon. And this is a quiet ass building. Shit. Those are the skills of justice, isn't it? This is so funny. Wait, where? Oh my days! The fudge? So this is basically the law Fonties. We're not gonna stop anyone because we're not good for time, yeah. But this place looks... I think this is the most bougie one I've seen so far. Kind of bougie. And then final floor. Up we go. It is small but just sophisticated. That's what I can gather from it. It doesn't look too techy, but like it just looks clean as a building. Alright lads, so literally now we are done with the whole of Tilburg Fonties. This was a big walk, even longer than Eindhoven, I can't lie. So pretty much, I blame Vincent because he told me to go visit, like go into the Fonties properly. Like when the cameras were shot, that he told me that. So pretty much if this video is quite long, yeah, blame him.
There's no toilet here, you can just... Right now, I am so sorry we got off here. Because there's not a fucking
toilet. There is a toilet!
No, there isn't. Bruh. Dude, you're not... And then... That was our bus. We were just waiting there and we missed a bus. At this bus station, so we went over here to wait. Then we saw that our bus went there, and now it's disappearing into the distance.
Yeah,
he's not happy. He really needs to take a shit.
We had a rotor trying to look for like. Where exactly is the Venlo station and that, but we're finally at Venlo station and then we're gonna try to get from the station, like get a bus down to like the university at the Fonties University at Venlo.
We don't look dead, do we look dead? Do we
no,
look dead?
No,
we don't
no,
look dead, we look absolutely fine. Jeez, by the way, it's like 5, so we technically already lost the challenge, so...
So disappointing.
Yeah.
At least...
Yeah.
Not really close.
Yeah, the video, we took an L. I know, we took an L. But, on the bright side, we were able to visit every bloody Fonties. Now, back to you guys looking at what the university technically looks like. It looks quite mundane, if I'm being honest. It looks quite mundane, nothing too special. It just looks like a normal campus.
Bull, who knows?
Wood in the lobby is kind of nice.
Thank you very much, mate. And then yeah, so that's the little bit that we could show of the
art.
That's a little bit that we could show of like the Fontys. It is now 18:04. Yeah, the time just decided to disappear. But it is now 18:04. We lost the challenge. It doesn't really matter. Well, technically it does matter because I feel bad that we couldn't do it by four. But it's still a W because we visited every bloody university. And then now we'll be trying to go to Germany. Yeah. Another long day. So thanks you lot for like watching the video. Hopefully it's not too long. Hopefully it's not boring. And then thanks to Vincent for joining me in this adventure. And then yeah, you'll be seeing more from me. If you do like this kind of videos, do leave a like.
Leave a like.
And thank you.
Please.
Exactly. Save our suffering with a like. But then yeah, leave a like and then just tell me what you lot think about the video in the comments and that. And yeah, basically I'll be trying to explore more of like Netherlands, more of like maybe even more than Netherlands and that. And then yeah, hopefully I'll be seeing you lot really soon in the next video. Until then, peace.